got your mother's eyes and your father's style, and it seems to me you're all worthwhile, and it's okay now to be afraid, 'cause it's all about the choices that we make. And who knew that the dark side was taking you low? But did you know that your better sides, will they glow? So go let them know, and you let them know that you got it under control. And you let them know, oh, you can't stand it on your own. Inhale now. We got your mother's eyes and your father's style, and it seems to me you're all worthwhile, and it's okay now. So be afraid, 'cause it's all about the choices that we make. And who told you, they told you to keep your head out of the clouds? Even though you know you can see further from my grounds. So we disconnect ourselves, we store our souls on shelves while we write the final book. Finally convinced ourselves to reveal ourselves and let the world take a look. Inhale now. We got your mother's eyes and your father's style, and it seems to me you're all worthwhile, and it's okay now. So be afraid, 'cause it's all about the choices that we make. Put your measures down, 'cause I'm not sizing you up. And put your measures down, put them down to the ground, 'cause I'm not sizing you up. And put your measures down, put them down to the ground, 'cause I'm not sizing you up. And put your measures down, put them down to the ground, 'cause I'm not sizing you up. Inhale now. We got your mother's eyes and your father's style, and it seems to me you're worthwhile, and it's okay. Afraid, 'cause it's all about the choices that we make.
Went up to the villa, that was Sonny Scales, and hey now, Sonny.
Hey, hey.
How you doing?
Not bad, mate, not bad.
Great to have you here.
Yeah, it's good. Always good to see you, bro.
Yeah, you too, mate. I mean, we don't catch up enough.
No, it always seems to be at these things, though. Yeah. Keep calling me, give me the call every now and then.
I know. Do you know what? And you never fail, you know, to play and, right. You know, and do what you do.
That's right.
And, you know, Hey Now is a great tune for me. I had to hear that. I love Fade Away.
Yeah, the
video's a bit of it's questionable. I'm not going to lie.
We don't speak about it, mate. We don't speak about it.
I was like, I couldn't find it because I've been listening to your music. I always
don't
listen to your
look
music.
For it. don't look for it.
So we've got Mark along, Mark Lambert.
My good friend.
He's got a few pictures up in the hallway. I'm not going to lie, you're no new man to this, to SSR, are you at all?
No, Mark? Not at all. It's great that this studio is like this now because I used to record at the old SSR.
It's Tariff Street.
On Tariff Street in, I think the first time I went there was 1988.
Yeah.
A scary time ago. But and that was working with Ian Hu.
Yeah.
Who's now the director of SSR. Yeah. And I've since been back to the new studio here with different projects over the last few years.
So who are you working with at the moment? Because you're not just working with Sonny, because you kind of a bit had up with Sonny when he's playing, and obviously more this year, I should imagine, as well.
Absolutely. Yeah. For Sonny too, I mean, when Sonny played me the demos of the songs a couple of years ago now, I was over, I was just cool. blown over by the quality, just the quality of the songwriting, and it just so when Sonny said we're going to work on these at some point, I thought absolutely
is that charming.
Love to do it. As soon as I heard them,
it's really heartfelt music though. I mean that's what you get with Sonny, is what you see is what you get. I think he wears art on his sleeve for his music. Does that kind of make sense?
Yeah,
and that's
definitely.
What I see for that, and I think that's why people connect to them. I think you do as well,
absolutely. We were on the way home from London after a gig. Funny enough, we were talking about this before. We were playing for the Sex Pistols drummer at a party for him down in London, and it was on the way home where Sonny played me these tracks. And Hey Now that we just played was one of those. I just thought, oh gosh, if you want, I'd love to be involved with anything like that.
Fantastic. Well, Mark, it's been a pleasure. Sonny, please come back again and play for me. Got Sonny material. Good luck this year for 2016.
Thank you.
Pleasure to have you on the show.
Resume. Cause if we don't make it through the night, at least we can say we tried. Oh, but in the meantime, you're thinking, but there's nothing wrong with this. We just need to give in to those feelings deep within. And if you want my body, you know where to begin now.